Well, let's see if we got anything. Hot dog. Three sandwiches? You pig.
Thank you, dear. I love you too.
Oh. What's this? Looks like skipping stones.
Oh, those are arrowheads. I found those right outside the front door. You know this whole area used to be Indian territory?
Come on to the picnic, Shelly. Might as well live like Indians. As long as we're up here.
Aw, these Indians don't go on picnics.
Would you be quiet? I got her just where I want her. Seven spaces in front of boardwalk.
Okay, but you're missing out on a good time.
Come on.
Come here to have fun, and all she wants to do is play Monopoly.
Don't worry about it. She's alone. Of a hunting arrow, okay? And then this used to fit on a larger spear for hunting bigger game, like, you know, deer.
How come you know so much about Indians?
I'm an old Boy Scout. It's my duty to know. Besides, I grew up in this area. You know, it's all I ever heard was Indian legends and stories, you know, the whole bit. You want to know something interesting?
For a change, you mean?
You know this place we're staying? Used to be part of an old Indian burial ground. Very sacred and holy.
Ooh, scary. What, is it cursed or something?
Yeah. As a matter of fact, it is.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Don't worry about it. You're only cursed by the evil spirits if you violate the graves of the dead. We're just gonna be eating hot dogs. Besides, I'm there to protect you.
You?
Yeah?
You're gonna protect me?
Yeah. Hey! I'm gonna build a fire for the hot dogs. Why don't you see if you can find some wood?
Okay.
Be 200 years old.
Look at this.
What is it?
It's an old Indian dagger. God, it's in perfect shape.
Oh, my. What's it doing here?
Well, as far as I know, when the medicine man of a tribe died, they used to bury one of his possessions with him, so he could have it in his next life.
Oh, you mean we're having a picnic over somebody's dead body?
Yeah, but all that's left now is Tinga, the Indian spirit of the woods, who watches over and protects the medicine man's grave for all eternity.
Oh, hold me, I'm scared.
Jail. Do not pit.
Damn it, I hate this game.
Oh, really? Because you're losing now.
Oh, I'm sure. This game's for fat old spastic people that don't know any better. I can't do any damn thing. I hate this loading game.
Well, 20 minutes ago you didn't think so.
Yeah, well, that was different either. That was different.
And why was that different?
I was winning.
Gone back to the cottage without me.